Assassin's Brigand Iswis Buidan.
I'm sorry you're upset. Mind telling me why?
In I aft one nida sik infar marabali votos. Wire Baba, Fraujins in Alama Patai Galakai, in Alama Amainai.
I thought you hated Veshigurk.
Ziklaika, Redaika Ja, Wajufna Ja Gatarhida. May in Andwar Praji Bly. Ni Patai Ufaro Wisandan, Sware Kani Dede.
I see you've made it to Tatooine. Not the most luxurious destination, but trust me, the artifact is close. You'll need to find the pirate Andronikos Revel. He should be quite familiar with this piece.
Who is this Andronikos Revel, and what's his interest in Sith artifacts?
He was once a pirate, and the artifact was once a prize. He stole the artifact out of some Sith ruins, but when his crew mutinied, they took it. I sent a cruiser to recover the artifact, but all they found was Andronikos in an escape pod, half mad. We let him stew for a while in Imperial prison, and then released him. He's been hunting his crew down ever since, and we've been watching.
What does he do when he finds them?
A blaster bolt to the head, a knife to the throat, whatever strikes his mood. He's never lingered longer than it takes to kill, but Tatooine is different. It's been weeks. I believe Andronikos has found the leader of the mutiny, and with him, the artifact. Find Andronikos and you'll find a clear course.
Just show me where the fun is.
I don't know precisely. Andronikos must have come through the spaceport at some point. Start with the shipmaster. Good luck, apprentice. And remember, every piece draws you closer to your full potential.
Have you heard of a pirate named Andronikos Revel?
Wantahumpa! Muri Rava Fupa Jibampa Wula Patoga Wata Kiko Uba Kili Wata Buki Donko.
Maybe a bribe will persuade you.
Jakta Ninchista Luka Uba Ziki Danti Ruha Chikospa Ini Gudad Iji Gliska Chanagawa Chobut I Kafstuan Dile Jihulo Kuta.
Better make this good.
O Granny Tampio da Pushi Wumpa, Pu Tula Musta. Wumpa Hupa, Jikilia Umpasa do Biska. Inga Inga Kijita, Nini Tanu, Alelo Kwekuta.
My lord, welcome to Tatooine. If you hold a moment, I can provide directions to the research center.
You must have the wrong person.
You're... sorry, my error. Much of the Imperial traffic we get is assigned to the archaeological expedition. Security, scientific equipment. They don't tell me what it's for. If you're going to be here long, you might wish to consult with Captain Gola. We wouldn't want to interfere with Sith activity.
I'll pay your captain a visit.
These are the center's coordinates. I'll alert them that you may be coming.
My lord, I'm sorry for whatever business brings you to this worthless wasteland. You interested in striking a blow against the exchange? Sooner the Empire tightens the noose, the sooner most of us can ship home. Gangsters are smuggling our explosives out of Mos Eila, selling them to the Republic. We need to show them it's a bad idea.
No one steals from the Empire and lives.
Thank you, my lord. We need our explosives back, and we need to find out who's running their operation. If you'll help, I'll get you locations for all suspected stashes. But be careful. We've already lost good soldiers to the exchange guards.
I'll fight the whole galaxy if I have to.
If any of their men attack, search them. They must have a base, a way to communicate. Retrieving the explosives is important, but we must get to their leaders to stop this problem for good.
Keela, I need those water readings. We won't get more supplies without a report.
Sorry, sir. I'll check as soon as I can. Sand in the gauges.
Blast! Bring in some local technicians. See if they can fix us up while I greet our guests. My lord, Baron Gola, Imperial Reclamation Service. I've run excavations on Zeost, Malachor II, and Nimdrovus. But add a little heat and dust and we've got nothing but trouble.
Your man at the spaceport said this was a research center.
Not exactly up to standard, but yes, Mos Eila is our base of operations.
My captain, you should have alerted me. You know I enjoy guests. Captain Gola and his crew report to me. I am Darth Silthar. They are my hands, digging and scraping where I cannot. We came to Tatooine to solve a mystery. One of dead men and desert secrets. Not for conquest, but for power.
I hope we're not in competition, my lord.
Oh, I very much doubt it. But let us talk, one Sith to another. The Empire recently found a damaged shuttle drifting through deep space. It came from a Zerka Corporation research base on Tatooine.
Zerka had Tatooinean artifacts they claimed were the find of the millennium. Mystery devices with the energy throughput of a sun. But a month after the shuttle launch, their research base disappeared. Zerka never came back.
Somewhere in this wasteland is power enough to destroy a world, remake a galaxy. My team is going to find the Zerka base and these artifacts along with it. We will learn their secrets. Will you join us?
Why would you want me to join you?
Because I sense power in you. And I have need of such power. Now, scattered across the desert, sheltered within caves, live a people called the Sons of Palawa. They are an exacting and ritualistic tribe, come to Tatooine to test themselves against the elements. A settlement nearby has something we need.
Test themselves how?
They pound their fists into sand, drill for water instead of using vaporators, what you'd expect.
Most importantly, the Sons of Palawa possess a clue to Zerka's fate. What did you call them, Captain?
Experimental battle droids, armed with turbo lasers, shields, and who knows what else.
Zerka droids, no doubt rebuilt by the Sons of Palawa. And the tribals are not inclined to share.
Look no further. I am your Sith.
After the Empire took Mos Eila, the Sons of Palawa decided we were invaders. They'll shoot anyone who gets close.
But why should that stop you? If the droids truly are from Zerka, I want their secrets. Dissect them, peel the droids' armor, and bring the captain their Verba brains. Then they will lead us to the missing Zerka base.
I'm looking for a pirate named Andronicus Revel. I'll have a drink then. I am most grateful.
Tong mi cha kolkata maji ta us azalas ulval kulirado kangi kong cha skrunki.
Do you know anyone who does know Andronicus?
Oh, wama wanka mituske o wana tablota wijawa.
Don't be shy. Get up there.
I'm fine down here, thank you.
Greg says you know Andronicus Ravel.
Munchikabuk noni slimo. Tebisa kakuka pe me wata. Wasta micha kolkuka du maji. Ta us hagwa upa.
You tell me how to get Reg to talk, and I won't kill you.
Tu patula musta, o grangi tampio dume dunka. Faguta gi otto endia. Patuana uba kili wata, ponki danko padoga lola.
This bottle has your name on it. If you tell me where to find a certain pirate.
Wajineko, higa danoila, oka kiza spida per popa. Kaptulia da pota 21 kislim mo payug tachanga.
No Andronicus, no deal.
Yapawakol katoroni, kuna da wunda donko. Utula musta, wo grani tampio, tu pushiwompa.
I'll make sure Andronicus doesn't find out you told.
Piska ku, palia pitie, potenia go, korowe niminaka, sunri popa unaguta. Wajineko, higa danoila, oka kiza spida per popa.
Andronicus Ravel. I believe you have the artifact I'm looking for.
Webb, folks aren't supposed to know I'm here.
I'm sorry, Andronicus. It was that damn bartender.
Take care of it. Now, Sith, your artifact. I don't have it, and I'm glad. Thing drove my crew insane. They mutinied. I floated 10 days in a disabled escape pod, and spent 30 more in Imperial lockup on account of that hunk of rock.
Convenient excuse for failure.
Kipun ate sa east binsunjai profetos, sa quimada in pasab manasip.
I know what I saw, Sith, but I won't stop you from going after that rock if you want it. The guy who has your artifact is the guy I'm on Tatooine to kill. Silas Wilkes. My old first mate. He started the mutiny, then tossed me into space. Now he's an exchange big shot. He's got your Sith toy.
Perhaps a partnership is in order.
Glad you see it that way. It'll take both of us to get Wilkes. I've been chasing Wilkes halfway across the galaxy. Stole my favorite blasters, not to mention my pride. Lucky thing I got a contact inside the exchange. Only I can't exactly just stroll into the exchange base.
Exchange doesn't scare me.
They don't scare me either. Only I can't shoot lightning from my fingertips. Contact's name is Casey Ricks, old friend who used to be part of my crew. But she, doesn't exactly know I'm here. She's sure to know where Wilkes is hiding. Tell her you know me, and she'll tell you everything.
Consider it done.
You get that information, you can do what you want with it. But I'd appreciate it if you came back here first. Me and Wilkes are long overdue for a talk.
Casey Ricks. Andronicus sent me. He said you know where to find Silas Wilkes.
Andronicus? You mean he's out of prison? You doing all right? And he's after Wilkes. Figures. Andronicus doesn't really forgive or forget. Hey, you're not planning to harm him, are you?
It won't be your fault if something happens to him.
I guess that's the best I'm gonna get from you, huh? I'll tell you where to find that son of a hut. In fact, I'll make sure he's there so you can kill him. Wilkes's base is hidden out of Aether's view. Andronikos will know what I mean.
Out of Aether's view. I think I can remember that.
Good. Let me call Wilkes, make sure he stays put. It'd be a shame for you to storm HQ while he's out.
Don't do anything you'll regret.
Like warn Wilkes? We both know that'd be suicide.
Casey, sweetheart. Got something to report? Andronikos hasn't turned up, has he?
Oh, sigh. What do I have to do to make you stop worrying about Andronikos?
Well, I could think of a few things. Have you reconsidered my offer?
That's why I called. Are you free in, say, a couple of hours? We could talk about it. In person.
I always have time for you. I'll be right here, sweetheart, whenever you're ready.
Ugh, I hate that guy. Andronikos never went for that eyelash batting junk, but Wilkes is there, so hurry up and kill him.
This should prove most helpful.
It's nothing. A little goes a long way with Wilkes's brand of self-love. But I won't shed any tears when he's gone, to say the least.
I am Fair One of the Sons of Palawa. You have won this battle, and I call for parley. You brutalized our keepings. Tell us why our wives and children weep, so that this feud may be honorable.
Your battle droids had data I required.
Then you fight for resources. There are worse causes. We know about the Empire's expedition. Whatever you're after, you won't find it. The desert protects its own. And though we can't keep you from departing, beware Tatooine, and beware our vengeance. You've made an enemy today.
Vengeance can wait. For now, we can part in peace.
Go. We have injured to tend to, and graves to dig. We'll meet again soon enough.
Tell Reg I can't have any more slip-ups. Wilkes finds out I'm here, it'll be like Rusan all over again.
Yes, Andronikos. Whatever you say.
Go. About time, Sith. This room's feeling a lot like that escape pod. Make me happy. Tell me you found Wilkes.
Casey said Wilkes was out of Aether's view.
Out of Aether's view, huh? Spineless son of a Hutt is hiding underground.
Smart place to hide.
I should have thought of it myself. There's a system of caves on the other side of the abandoned farm settlement. I wager that's what Casey meant.
How do we get there?
Looks like she put something else on this datapad. I think I can crack it. Looks like it's an access code. Something we'll need to get into this hidden HQ, probably.
Looks like it could come in handy.
I'm gonna blast Wilkes for every day I spent floating in that escape pod. And then I'm gonna stomp on his bones.
Wire Papa, Frojins in Alama Patai Galakai, in Alama Amainai.
I need him to find the artifact.
Ake us erpai wasja us.
Patai kuibanist. Ni fragis fraujan. Kup peinana.
I promise this is only for a short time.
Paulos Jasilbanas Ja Taimar Paus Aiklas John Launekai in Kuda Aitin.